and check out those videos. We're going to go over signs, okay? One of the signs which I did talk about yesterday, which I hadn't realized, but it landed on my front door last night, but basically it's called suicide. I want to warn people out there that please look out for people that, and I don't mean to get emotional because it just happened. Somebody we cared about last night just took his life last night. Yesterday morning, rather brutally. So basically I'm trying to tell you, I've told people about 2 years for this, about suicide, that you have to look out for your friends. That they may say they're fine and they're happy and they're putting the happy face, but if your gut instincts say, go check that person out, be with them, even if you have to, even it's not hound them, but listen. Sometimes it's just being there for them, sitting by them, look out for them. And I hate to say it's going to increase. Sorry.
Is that why a lot of people are feeling that way lately?
Yes.
Even if they, okay. Thank you for confirming what I've already. Thank you. Not myself personally.
No, I know it.
Yeah.
I know it.
Yeah, you can
side.
No, you can.
But I know that you are concerned for a lot of people around you. And I hate to say it, it's a lot of from 8 years old up to the big set are 8 to 28 that we believe in the world. And you don't even know it. They'll hide it, they'll do something, but they'll, you know, but another group is the up to 48, okay? So please be conscious of that. And I'm asking you not to be responsible. You are not responsible for what they do and they take their lives. But it shows that, and even in the instance that a lot of people hear that the depression, which is one of the biggest signs, is depression. Who here has been, if they want to admit it, but going through suffocating depressions? They call it funks, okay? You want to be avoidance, you can call it a funk, but quite frankly, it's a depression. Depressions are when you, this is when you're going through major chapter changes, okay? And in the book, I'm calling it the epoch succession, about this big now. So I'm actually going to cut it into a quick section and put it out in December. But basically, it was meant to be out earlier. But I'm telling you that it is going to address depression and everything we're talking about plus more. We are talking about things that you cannot control. You feel you can. You're a bit of a controller, aren't you? In the middle. but you're controlling because you try and keep your friends and family safe. And that sometimes suffocates you. And that becomes, you become the anchor. And then you get weighed down and where are you? At the bottom of the sea trying to take a breath. Understand? So basically it is depression. You may like to, you know, hit me for this one, but depression is a good thing. It is, not if it's not a clinical depression, but depression, did you know what happens in a depression? These are the signs, and again, it'll be explained later in the book. But basically, you don't want to see your friends, you don't want to associate with family, you are so insular, you'll close the door, you start even not wanting to go to work, do anything, you don't want to socialize, hardly anything. You kind of get a bit morbid about even looking at depressive things and feeding it. It's like a monster, quite frankly, and you feed your depression. And I don't mean to get everybody down here, but I want to make sure people get it because there are a lot of people in here who are going through it. When I do readings, I literally step inside you, not like ghosts and give you all the jiggly wigglies, but quite frankly, it is that I step inside and then I see what you're feeling. That's not if you don't want me, but basically I do that. And that's why some people, to the extreme, and I know there are two people here, I will not point you out, that literally go to depression where they feel as if there are daggers going down them and literally being dragged through them every single minute of the day. And they can't even function. They want to be in fetal position, go into a closet, bedroom closet, put a blanket over their heads and close the door. And they don't want to even address the world. And that is how bad a depression can be. The others are on better funks, bunks, or are able to survive. And they don't understand that you're getting irritated. irritable, you're getting snappy, you're getting anxious, you're getting angry. Anybody? All right, so basically what I'm trying to tell you is that you can get through this, and you are in a major, major chapter change, and I hate to say what's contributing it is this new energy, which I'll talk about in a minute. So basically what's going on is that the chapter changes are different. It takes a bit of time for each person. How I describe it, how your chapter changes, when a caterpillar goes into a cocoon, do you know what happens inside the cocoon? Yeah, metamorphosis into a butterfly, but do you know what happens inside? It melts down to its cellular level. What do you think you're doing in depression? What do you think you're doing in a chapter change? You are literally tearing cell by cell by cell, and you are literally reforming. So it is obviously a metamorphosis, but the thing is you have to realize it takes pain in that way, a physicality, because that's why you're feeling it, and why you can't get answers and nobody can help you, and you're feeling as if you're being picked on, maybe. Slight paranoia there, but that could be part of it, but you understand? So basically, I'm going to give you something, and please remind me in about half an hour. It's crucial you get to know about the candle lesson, okay? The candle lesson is already posted up there. I've seen miracles myself, but also from people here who have tried it and have helped. Has the candle lesson helped you guys? And I tell you, even before a candle, if a tragedy is going to happen, it will try, they will be there, and it's a connection, direct connection with your guides. And you'll see it in actual physical, and I'll tell you that in a minute, please remind me. I need to move on to regarding what this shift is, and it will help you, I'm not kidding. So basically, the shift. The minds of the